Hi guys, happy weekend. Today is Friday, it's in the evening, the sun is slowly setting. Looking at it from my window, it's a bit chilly today. It's been a very rough bipolar winter. It's been snowing, raining, mixed warm cold air. Like Canada weather is so bipolar in April. We're still in an extreme lockdown here in Toronto, Canada. This is Weekend with Kella. Right now, what am I doing? Nothing. I was watching this beautiful girl on YouTube. She's so inspiring. Oh my gosh. I am like, wow. I love watching very motivational, like inspiring, powerful, humble, beautiful women that like are very artistic, creative. Like I love being inspired by other female that are authentic themselves, authentically, I don't know if I can say it properly, themselves and brave and bold. Like, oh, she's like my spirit animal. She's so beautifully amazing. So I was watching her YouTube channel. When I love something, I'm just so like, oh, I want to know more. Like, tell me more. I want to see more. So I was just on her YouTube channel for a long time watching her video. She's just like, it's so relaxing. Subscribe to her because she's so therapeutic. Her videos are so earthy and like, ooh, fresh air and positivity. Like sometimes I feel like I'm limited. Like I have so much in me and I feel limited and I don't want to feel like this. Feel limited and like I have so much passion and idea and creativity. Like, Lord, when is my time? Lord, I'm looking at this guy talking. Lord Jesus, when is my time? Please, when is going to be my time? When is going to be my time? I want to like travel. I want to like do things. Like, I don't know. Like, I just, there's so much to me than just Raquel, like I keep saying. And yeah, but anyways, happy weekend. Today is Friday in the evening. And yeah, I'm just going to wash my hair. My house is dirty. Let me take a shower, wash my hair. My hair is dirty and yeah. Hey guys, from inside my shower. My hair is growing, but the only problem with my hair is that it's long in the front and super short in the back. It's so bad. Time to do a montage. Slow motion. Herbal lesson. I love this shampoo. It just works for my hair, okay?
Wash your hair really good.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh, oh, what a fun sound. Spin it, oh.
Can I stay lonely? I'm so lonely. I have nobody. Oh my God. I'm so lonely. So lonely.
And this is that conditioner, my favorite part. My hair is so naughty, but thank God conditioner makes my hair super soft. Look at this, guys. Ooh, that's a nice feeling when it's so soft. Ooh, look at that, look at that. Ooh. So I'm done. I look like someone's mom. The sun is setting. Let me go make a tea and somewhat air dry my hair, but I still have to blow dry because we know we are in winter. Well, not winter, but spring. But Canada is like winter right now because it was snowing yesterday. And today is like spring, which is bipolar, but I'm going to blow dry my hair. But first, let's make a cup of tea. My eyes are so red, I know. I'm gonna make peppermint tea. Can you imagine my hair was orange and this long? Oh my gosh. My life in quarantine, on a lockdown, on a weekend, single, bored, nothing to do. What should I do? We're stuck in Canada, in quarantine, COVID-19. It's hard. What should I do? I don't know what to do. And it's Friday. That's the tea I'm drinking, and yeah. Delicious. What a quiet evening, guys. I'm not even joking. Sometimes there's nothing to do but watch TV. Let's see what Netflix has, guys. Nothing else to do. Netflix on a Friday. There's just nothing. Ooh. And it's a new one. 2021. Ooh. Ooh. Happy Friday. Colors that blend in with the background. I love documentary of low nature. Ooh. God. You see, that is my kind of movie. That is so relaxing, so colorful. The house is quiet by myself, and I'm just having a moment. Oh, happy Friday. So I'm gonna enjoy this and watch it. So I blow dry my hair. It is still night time, it is still Friday. I'm drinking some juice. I watch my Netflix movie. My family are back. I am just going to braid my hair. I have olive oil, I know. I use olive oil on my hair, extra virgin, with shea butter leave-in. And I use a hair tie for like three times. And after three times, I change it. I have more. So yeah, I don't want my face to break out because my face is looking amazing, guys. Look at that. No makeup. You guys, look at that. Coffee, sugar, and coconut oil. Coffee scrub. Honestly, my face have improved so much. You guys. It's also by taking care of yourself. That's right. Thank you, Jesus. This is working. Coffee, sugar, and coconut oil. That is working like magic. Scrubbing your face. Now, this is what I do. Now, it doesn't work for everybody, but my face is extremely oily. If your face is dry, do not do this. But I do this because my face is super oily. Once in a while, I clean my face with rubbing alcohol because it removes the dirt from your skin. So it will refresh your skin. I know people say, girl, you're using alcohol on your face. Once in a while, I clean my face with rubbing alcohol to remove the dirt. Basically, to restart my face again. Maybe like once a week. And, you guys, no filter, no nothing. My face have improved like magic. Barely any mark. What? I used to suffer from acne and coloration. My face is glowing. Thank you. You guys, I don't know if I ever mentioned, but I got a computer. It was a surprise. I should clean it. It was a surprise. Like, I didn't know this was happening. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you for everyone that came together to surprise me with this beautiful computer, because I desperately needed it. Going to, oh. So, my room, I put like lights, as you can see, right here. So, I'm going to turn it on. And yeah, so we can just relax and, you know, set the night, the mood for the night. I'm about to change it up. Much more calmer, much more better. What do you guys think? What do you guys like? Ooh, I am just like, woo, what is happening? Much better, right? Yeah, this one is much better. It is so relaxing. I love the idea, and I'm just gonna watch my favorite YouTuber, relax, chill. It's Friday night, there's nothing else to do. What do you guys do on Friday? I love her. She is my favorite right now. She's literally my favorite. Once again, this is nature. I love nature, and she's just, oh, it's like I'm watching Netflix. So beautiful. And now you see why I love watching her. It is so relaxing and therapeutic. So yeah, I'm gonna continue watching it. And yeah, it's so relaxing. Let me lie down, relax and chill. But I'm just showing you why I love watching her YouTube. She's so amazing. She's so relaxing. She's so cool. Look at that. This is beautiful.
Let me put the Northern pictures lights together. So it kind of is like a video or a little film clip. Songs for you this winter, and the ice have started to grow on the lake now again, but it's very important how the ice grows in the winter.
I went to sleep so late last night. Good morning. My morning ritual. I already pray, make up my bed. This is, my room is so tiny and simple. Like, my room is so tiny. It's just so tiny. So yeah, there's nothing much you can do with this tiny room. But I always try to keep it clean and tidy, because I hate a dirty, messy room. So anyways, I was thinking, like, this is where I put my jacket. This is like my laundry area, I know, in my recycle area. Sometimes, you know, I have like a product, or I don't know, a bag of chips or whatever, and I have to recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Make sure you recycle. So I put it here in a little thing, and I always empty it out. So I was thinking, I'm going to refresh my I'm going to refresh my coats, because you know, after a while, guys, it's going to just be dirty. Obviously, you're constantly going outside, virus is eating. You don't want to constantly be wearing something dirty on you, right? So
down somewhere.
Good morning, breakfast. This is my coffee. Ooh, Jamaican coffee. And my bagel with cheese. Ooh, look at that. Watch this. Watch this. Ooh. Cheesy. Ooh. Oh my. Ooh. Good morning. Oh boy. Good morning. I finished my breakfast / lunch, because you know, was late. Oh, I'm out of breath every time I come up here. So I'm gonna get ready. We're gonna go to the park and chill. Time to go. Can you tell that I like turquoise? I love turquoise. Anyways, I'm so excited to get out away from the house and breathe fresh air. So see you guys outside. Bye.
There has 652 million views.
Just in case if I'm cold.
Look at that.
Cirujana, porque del pecho me curaste lo que me dolía.
This is a Tim Hortons. Tim Hortons.
Mmm, yummy. A hungry boy.
Okay, fresh air, guys, fresh air. Most parks are closed in Toronto, Canada, but this park is open. It's a blessing.
Oh! Yay!
They were closing down parks, so I'm so happy this park is open. I'm gonna go down by the water and check out the water.
I'm in a park.
I'm so happy this park is open. So hot. Okay, I'm gonna go by the water. Let me show you guys the water. So relaxing. Look how big this tree is, guys. Unbelievable. This is what I call, thank you Jesus, relaxing. I was so like, oh, I need nature, guys. I need nature, I always need nature to like make me happy. And, oh, I love nature so much. I love nature. I love nature, I need nature. Even if it's just for 5 minutes, I need nature. Human needs nature. We need air. We need to breathe. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna lie down and like maybe watch my favorite YouTuber. Right now it's gonna be a chill evening because there is nothing else to do. But yeah, it's like a movie night, a movie day. Every day is a movie day. I did my eyebrow really nice this time around. So I'm going to remove my makeup. Just relax. Take it easy. I don't know what I'm gonna do this evening. I have for dinner, because I don't wanna cook. I cook usually on Sunday, I meal prep. But so the weekend I just have microwave food. It's called college food. Easy food, microwave 5 minute food. And that's what I'm gonna have for dinner today. Microwave food. It's those quick food. I call them microwave food. Easy, quick microwave food. Put in the microwave in the oven. Put in the microwave for 5 minutes, and that's all my dinner. Nobody's gonna be cooking right now. So happy weekend. Happy Saturday. Time to eat. Delicious. This is what I'm having for dinner. Quick food. Quick dinner. First time trying macaroni and cheese from this brand. So you know what? This is gonna have to work, okay? College people survive, so can I. College people survive, so can I. It's actually very cheesy. Let me see what it says here. Made with real cheddar cheese. Okay. Okay. From that company. Okay. Moment of truth. It's very cheesy. Real cheese. They weren't joking. They were not joking about the cheese. Real cheese. I think I need some pepper. I mean, not bar. I got it from Walmart for like $3. I think I need some spice, like black pepper or something, like to spice it up. So let me go get black pepper and spice it up, because it's good though. It's good. You cannot go wrong with. You need some spice in your life, you know what I mean? This is not bad. For $3. Listen, when life is hard, you can survive. After I finish having dinner, I am literally going to watch my favorite YouTuber. Her name is Jonah. Jonah, I'm gonna watch you. Like watching Netflix. Like a documentary. Because it's so wholesome, it's so therapeutic and relaxing. Which is not bad. For $3. I'm Walmart. This is not bad. Wow. And it's super cheesy. What? Literally have no neck. When I'm lying down, my boobies are taking over my neck. Wow. I'll be talking to you guys like this. Hi guys. I'm so sleepy. I'm so tired. But anyways, how was my evening? My evening was super chill. I was talking to one of my girlfriends for 2 hours. I was talking to her from 9 and now it's 11. And I just got out of the phone like literally 3 minutes ago. Like we were talking for 2 hours with one of my girlfriends. We just talk and talk about a lot of things, and time just flew. Like, oh girl, it's 2 hours later, time to go. I did not edit my video. I was distracted. But anyways, I'm out of energy, so I'm gonna shower right now and take a really hot shower and then just mellow down and watch Joanna, one of my favorite YouTubers, and I will be back. So I can feel awakened and let me just relax for the night. I'm tired and I see you guys tomorrow. Bye. I'm so tired. This is warm water. Good morning. Guys, where's my hair tie? I don't know. This is why it's good to have a pillowcase that is not too, like, you know, it's kind of like soft material so it will not break your hair. Where's my hair tie? No idea. But as you can see, my 2 ponytail. Good morning, guys. Good morning. I look like a witch, I know. But yo, can we talk about my skin? Oh my gosh. Can we talk about my skin? You guys, my skin is just getting better.
Happy Sunday.
I am still so sleepy. Oh my god. I am just going to get up, take a shower, do breakfast. I will not block too much today just because it is so long already. You guys will be like, girl. But you know, I don't mind having long blocks. It's just the editing, saving part, and loading it on YouTube. It's gonna take forever. So see you guys, me doing something different besides me on my bed. Good morning.
Hi guys. So I'm going to meal prep, like I always do on Sunday, and yeah, finish eating my breakfast And now I'm going to meal prep, and I'm gonna do a time lapse because I'm gonna be busy in the kitchen. And yeah, so yes.
Meal prepping.
As you guys see, I meal prep. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, I eat whatever. So it's Saturday and Sunday, which is weekend, I eat whatever I want. I'm almost done. I meal prepping for the week. So yeah, hopefully we'll go outside today. Hopefully it's a nice weather because it's kind of chilly. It's sunny, but it's very chilly. That's what I said. The weather in Canada is bipolar. Like one day is nice, like yesterday wasn't that bad, and today is cold. This is why people get sick, because this weather is bipolar. But we'll see if we might go outside. We might just stay home and chill. I'm not sure what we're gonna do today. Today's Sunday, is one of those iffy day. But if we go outside, you will see me outside. But for now, I'm gonna finish it up, clean the kitchen, and yeah, I'll show you guys when I'm done how it looks. And yeah, stay tuned. I'm ready. We're going to go out. So I'll see you guys outside. It's a little windy. But you know what? It's good to just go for a walk for a little bit, get some fresh air, because being inside the house is not good all the time. See you guys at the park. Start walking, you'll feel warm.
My sister said,
you know what I mean?
The mask on, you feel warmer. I'm like, how? It's the same thing. She's crazy.
It is. I can't even see because it's so foggy. Wow! I want to take some nice picture.
Yeah. There?
See over there?
No!
Wow!
You see that one over there? Right?
Not this one.
There's so many of them. I'm going to go to that one over there.
It's so cool. Happy Sunday! Happy Sunday, everybody! Chilly, but it's nice to get out. It feels nice. Look at the river. Go, Eliana, go. Be careful. Beautiful, guys. This park is beautiful. In the summertime, you can do many things in this park. It's just breathtaking. How pretty. Oh, look at the duckies. You can do wedding here. Let me turn you guys around.
filming.
Hold on, I'm gonna film it.
So much fun. She doesn't want to leave the park. Now we're gonna go get her chocolate, but this park is huge, guys. I love this park. There's so much going on here. But I don't have time. We're going home. We need hot chocolate. We need some hot chocolate. McDonald's. Yeah. Wee.
Can I get
strong?
Yeah.
Sweet home. That is Weekend with Me from Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. If you like more videos like this, let me know. Comment down below. Like this video. And what do I always say? Be humble, be simple, and always. Always do you, because those who love you look for who you are, and those who doesn't just don't. Remember to smile. You have one like. I'll see you guys. Bye, guys. Thank you for being part of my weekend. Please, 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 please make sure you like, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, and subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.